This will be the highlight of my day.
This crew sucks.
Did you want to tell us? I have all kinds of new lotions to try on you. Run over someone. All this ugly is keeping me turned off. Already?
Don't rub it too hard.
You do want me to be naughty.
Here, use these beads. Oh, I'm so close. Finish me off. Please!
The saints rule everywhere!
Much better.
Where was it?
That's right.
Right there. Yeah.
You like it between those?
That was fun.
Keep those prints from taking pictures.
Hey, take the turns like that movie.
I love professional driving.
Shit, that was sweet.
Oh, that's how I like it, baby.
You do want me to be naughty.
That's new to me.
Don't let them get close.
Do that again. That was pretty special.
Well, shit. Not bad.
Leaving already?
Yeah. I'll call you.
You could get out on your own.
How am I gonna get around?
After that, I can use a massage.
It's just a normal massage!
Feel free to experiment.
All I do is make people. I'm always happy to go to a meeting.
Keep away from those cameras! New.
You're going to love this lotion.
Take a few turns for a change. This is a beautiful car. Oh, hell, paparazzi. It's just a normal massage.
Had four in there.
You have such soft hands.
You drive professionally?
I know they hear you coming. Just a normal massage!
That has to be embarrassing.
Go a little deeper.
You're going to love this lotion.
Why don't they go ahead and say something over us?
You know the spot.
You have such soft hands.
Well, that's new.
You're going to love this lotion.
Now I get to clean you up.
That's just how I like it.
Come back and let's try something new.
Now to go back to my husband.
Now that you're back in business, we can focus on the Morningstar.
Oh, you need to slow down, baby.
No time.
Look, come to the Palace of Zemo. I got something here to show you.
What for?
I've been helping you out, right? Humor me.
Fine.
Hey, asshole.
is one ugly fucking painting.
You fucking Philistine. What you know about art? That's a De Winter Sisters original. Bought that back in the day when me and the twins were all live and let live.
Seeing as how we just let them know we're taking over their business, I doubt that deal's gonna hold.
Shit. Remember the pony show? I've been off that Christmas list a long time. Anyway, I didn't call you over to talk about me. You killed Philippe Lorraine and showed the Morning Star that you are here to stay. Time to relax and cut loose, baby.
We'll party once the work's done. I'll call you when I make another move against the Morning Star.
Attention whore.
Well, look at you go.
I'm coming for you.
Thank you.
Chipped a nail.
Holmes!
Hey girl, what are you up to?
On my way to kill Pierce.
What'd he do?
He's throwing a fucking party, can you believe that shit?
Sadly, yes. Have you asked him why?
He probably wants to get some tits shoved in his face.
I'm sure he has a better reason. How about...
Fuck his reason. It's not right. Not after Johnny's funeral.
All right. Let me talk to him. Promise me you won't do anything until I get to the crib.
Fine. Whatever.
You know I'm a dog, Sam.
Johnny's dead and you're throwing a fucking party?
Well, when you say it like that, sure sound bad.
I was saddled up in a human pony show. Will you see me crying about a little girl?
I swear to God, I will shove that thing down your throat hole.
Whoa, Shondi. We can't mourn Gat forever. Eventually, you gotta get back on the horse. No offense, brother.
He's right.
Whatever.
Damn, girl! Life is for the living and shit! You know what I'm saying?
Listen, it's so pretty, it's silly. All over the spit, damn, yeah, I get busy. On the dance floor, I'm too witty. Get close, get low, yeah, get dizzy. All my money's in the place, grind. Get low, move side to side. All my money's in the place, grind. Get low, yeah, move side to side.
What's up, girl?
Get low, move side to side. All my money's in the place, grind. Get low, move side to side.
Oh shit! These holes ain't holes!
What's happening?
Seriously, fuck this party!
Hey, can we worry about the crazy bitches with guns?
That has to be embarrassing.
You know what I'm saying?
It must have cut it.
That's just great.
Looks like there's a light show outside.
Sniper, you better grab a rifle and get up top.
On it.
We'll get your back while you take out those snipers.
Too much for you? Took care of the snipers.
Let's get some power up in here. I'm tired of tripping over bodies.
That shit's downstairs. After you.
Later, Oleg?
You have to cancel the party. It's a trap.
I picked up on that.
So it's over? I should have known a few helicopters wouldn't stop you.
There weren't any helicopters.
They came highly recommended.
Ladies, it was a pretty shit plan.
Tell me something, Matt. Did you have a plan? How about you, Eddie? There's a reason Philippe left the thinking to us. We're done here.
Killbane!
Relax. You only need one of them. Viola, your sun is setting, but it's not too late. There's still time to grab Apollo's chariot and drive that fucker back across the sky. You feel me?
Yes, Kilbane.
Apology accepted. Hey, I'll comp you a VIP pass to Murder Brawl. That'll cheer you up.